or worse? It's ridiculous. Okay, what about now? Is it a little better, maybe? Okay. Let's see if the internet gods let me stream today. Or will I get super frustrated and quit like I usually do? You trying, sir? I did have a good day. It's been super hot though. Like unbearably warm in our house because it's got such high ceilings. It doesn't really cool off. So, we're existing in about 84 degrees is inside with the AC on. So, mildly dying.
Ugh, keep getting gremlins in my teeth.
See? Geico motorcycle.
So, I'm actually packaging all of these orders, the keychains and everything. I can actually show you guys. I got the prints in. They're in now. The new ones. Are gonna be Monday's adventure, I think, because there's like 1,300 of them that have to be signed. There's so many that have to be signed. If you guys want, I can show you the prints. Might be exciting. I'm so sweaty. But yeah, there is a lot. But let's see. Before we get into packaging those rewards. than actually open these, so you guys can open them with me. I can't sign into my, well, look at the orders because I'm on my phone. Because I'm an idiot. Could you open? Oh, I hate, this is my least favorite. Zip, I don't like the tape touching the prints. Stream is turning into watch me suffer at the hand of tape. ASMR stream. The lighting in this room makes me look like a ghost or a vampire. Away. Thank you. I don't feel pretty. I feel, like, sweaty. but it's okay. You know? Today was a... I'm just gonna stream... Ow, my hair. Randomly. Kind of day. Okay. Well. We're doing alright. This first stack, I think, is all... Oh, no, it's not all Kirishima. So shiny. Okay, so the first half of this stack, I'm pretty sure, is like Kirishima. Right, there's Kirishima. And then here's Makugo. Wow. I think that's. Bakugo is a $25 and up reward, so that's why there's so many of him. There's like an insane amount of him. And then we have Karaka. It's a pretty picture. It actually turned out a lot better than I thought it would. I think that might also, yeah, that's also a $25 and up reward for one of the months. Exciting. And then, oh, I want to hurt them. Gently place them. Okay. Give me. Was a $25 too. Probably. Sorry all the squeakiness. Okay, yeah, I think Kirishima actually was $25 too. And here's the rest of him. Sorry about the squeaking. Their base kind of bad. They're almost done. And then, I think, here's another $25 and up reward. It's a Inuyasha. This is from February, I believe. So, I think that's what all of these are. Sorry. I was like, how do I not squeakily open this? What if I just, like... precision bubble wrap opening with no squeaking. It's like operation, but then... I think this is one of the 50 Valerie's Enough rewards. It's like Beetlejuice and Evan. And then the last $25 reward for this bundle was Ivy. Oh, thank you. I'm actually working on some more Inuyasha cosplays. Fun fact. Okay. Those are good. And then... I should have just bought a knife. What the heck? Do I have anything in here that's sharp? Yes! I'm good. I'm a little bit overheated, you know. Drinking iced coffee and water to remedy that. Oh, thanks. I actually have a whole lot of tuxedo mask content coming. That was just kind of like my test run and like my video shoot and everything with him. To see how the outfit looks. I'm going to be changing some things on the outfit. I have a blooper for patrons I'm going to post because I was doing that spinning trick that's in the video if you guys saw it. And I actually yeeted that staff and it broke. And in the video I'm just like... because I still have so many shoots to do with him and I broke one of the main... Alright, you're going to have to close for now. We're obviously not using it. One of the main props I accidentally broke. Unsurprisingly. It's fine. I super glued it back together, so if you see where like it broke, no you didn't. Thank you. I actually was like considering not doing it first and I was like, nah, we're gonna make this bougie as hell. This man shows up, does basically nothing, and then leaves. This is like a... This is my favorite royalty-free playlist. It's just, like, super good. Stop squeaking! God! Anyway. So, my $50 tier gets, like, I think it's, like, a handful of 4x6s with all of the rewards as well, and then one of them is these. But why are there so many of these? Oh, I think I just... because I wanted to apologize because, like, of the... shipping delay and then the reorder delay and everything for patrons. I think this is actually just an extra I got for all of the order, the 25 and up. So everyone will get one of these. I believe, yeah. There's no reason for them to be this many otherwise. So you'll all get a tiny one. I think. Or it's a replacement for the Polaroid. That's actually probably what it is. Whatever. Next bundle, I'll get you guys something extra. This bundle, we're struggling because I had to reorder all of these prints. I was like, it's fine. We'll figure it out, guys. Moral of the story is... don't ship with USPS. If you do ship with USPS, get tracking! Yeah, okay, so I think this is the bundle where I switched out the Polaroids with 4x6s because here's another one of them. Came out pretty nice. So it depends on what kind of prints I'm getting, but I like Photo Lab, I like it Shutterfly? Might be Shutterfly. I'd have to actually check. I order from a, like, it depends on what, I guess my order is and how many of each thing I need, because I also get metallics and stuff, so that really, and how fast I need it. If I need printed, like, the next day, I won't order online, I'll just go to one of our local printers, because there's a few down, by Atlantic Beach that I'll go to, which are pretty good. Stop squeaking. Quit it. Let's see what some of these guys are. Alright, now I think we're in, yeah, we're into the $50 tier small rewards. There's that. We got Drarry. What else do we got? We got Ivy and Harley. We got Batman. He's cool. He's actually in the corner. We've got Saucy Cooking Bakugo. We've got Saucy Suit Kuro. I wonder if I could just cut these out, like, while they're still attached to this weird cardboard. Without hurting them, maybe. Let's see. Is this the same Drarry or a different Drarry? Oh, different Drarry. Wow, more Drarry. I guess I liked two of those pictures a whole lot. Oh, there's more Carrie Baca. I gotta make that video public for you guys. But I have to upload the, like, public version of it first before I do that. Draco with Moon Moon. We've named her. Her name is Moon Moon. Her full name is Princess Serenity. Ooh, Saucy Maid Bakugo. Probably shouldn't show those on Twitch. It's fine.
Some things never change. Like, nobody can resist pumping plastic bubbles.
There's so many of these. Geico
saving folks lots of money on their car insurance.
Next, see what this stack is. There's so many prints, and I have to write, like, sign my name on all of these, so just expect Monday's stream to be very long and very arduous, I guess. Mildly boring. Hush. No squeaking. Alright, let's see. We got more Evan and Beetlejuice, because I just really like those pictures. Oh, and then we have Out of Cosplay Maid Lady, which is just me in a maid costume. Looking a little bit more put together, I guess. Oh no. That is the Batman suit, just chilling in the background. I had to get a dress for him because he can't go in a box, so he just sits in our spare room and exists there forever and torments all of our guests. So we've named him the mannequin Ethan, so Ethan's just always watching. The hero you are gonna get whether you like it or not. Could you free these prints? Thank you. And then here's the 5x7s. One of the 5x7s is Morning Yasha. And then one of the 5x7s is Kiri Deku. I actually really like that picture. Good night. Have a good night. We actually really wanted to see Beetlejuice on Broadway too, and then Corona happened, and then they stopped showing it, and it was just a very sad turn of events all around, honestly. There's still so many of these. I'm gonna end up accidentally cutting my hair. Speaking of which, I cut 6 inches off my hair, not that you can tell. Because it's always a disaster. Bubble wrap. How'd it go? So I think it's actually in like your settings and like your physical reward settings. You can check what addresses you have listed. Just make sure they're like actual addresses. And it's also good to make sure that your country is receiving US packages in general. Because I know some still aren't receiving any. Due to restrictions and whatnot. Maybe I'll just open all these. Ow, my hair. Thanks. I actually really love this t-shirt. I think I got it from Hot Topic. Maybe. Probably. I got a lot of shit from Hot Topic, if I'm being honest. Alright. We're almost done! I think this is the metallic Big Prince. Because I think the $50 and up tier gets an 8x12 metallic, oh, as well as the regular 8x12. Yeah, these are metallic. These all have like a metal finish to them. It's hard to tell in video, but they're like super shiny. Let's see, there's Bakugo. Pretty sure one of the Batman pictures is metallic too. But yeah. This guy's pretty cool. Pretty sure Inuyasha is one of the metallics too. He is. This picture is super pretty, I think. Went all the way to Georgia just to take some pictures in the woods for that. So actually the Inuyasha and Kagome set from that shoot will be up hopefully tomorrow if I can get it edited by tonight or tomorrow morning. So I'll see Poison Ivy. She's also metallic. She won most of the like physical print polls. So her and Kirishima did. You guys are getting Inuyasha just because I like Inuyasha. And here's Kirishima's metallic. I'm sure you'll be able to tell, but it's so hard to tell. They all just look the same. But he's metallic. I promise. And then there's more tiny prints. I told you guys, these don't end. This is why I'm not doing this today, because I would just lose my mind. I need to like wake up refreshed on Monday and then do this. The bat suit is terrible to wear, and I wore it in, I think, 85 degree weather, so it wasn't even like 90 degree weather. On a rooftop in the middle of the night, and I wanted to end my suffering. Like, it was just like a sweatsuit. Ooh, Raymond Dominic. Oh, there's more Beetlejuice in heaven? Maybe this is another $25 reward? I don't know. It looks like it is. There's too many for it not to be. One piece. That was a fun shoot, actually. I'd actually like to do like a Zoro and Sanji shoot. Saucy Demon. What else do we got? That's Shigaraki with an umbrella. That's kind of fun. More Tomnook and Raymond. I don't know what I was thinking. I was just like, you guys are getting this whether you like it or not. More Saucy Poison Ivy. Ooh, I'm gonna hide that. More Saucy Cooking Bakugo. Too saucy for Twitch. This one's not really saucy. They just look confused. I think this one was a joke for you guys, but here's Oikawa and Bakugo. I like that that made the print cool though. And then the saucy Harley and Ivy. Oh, there's so many. I think there's actually more than the initial amount I thought that had to be signed. There is 1,600 prints that I have to sign on Monday. So, I have to write my name 1,600 times. My favorite thing to do. I'm glad. I've actually done a lot of like different like AUs for like Saucy Bakugo. And I'm like trying to think of some new ones. I did like a Patreon poll for like what the sexy photo shoot would be for the month, and Loki ended up winning, but Bakugo was not far behind, unsurprisingly. Gotcha. So this Ivy and Harley print is for all the $25 because there's a million of them. So, and I assume this Kuro also is. We'll find out. I've got to organize them on Monday. I honestly just reordered the order I made 2-3 months ago. I can't remember when I shipped this initial package out. And so I just reordered the same thing, and they were like, did it get lost in transit? And I'm like, not your transit, my transit. And they were like, oh, okay, well, here you go. Here's all the same pictures. And I was like, thanks. Yeah, there's a million of these. So that's also a $25 reward. My nails are kind of long. They're kind of dying, though. Bakugo and Gambit. Alright. Santana. We'll get some... I'll get a Gambit outfit just to make your dreams come true. More 5x7s. Ivy. Yeeting through these guys. There's so many Ivy. Alright. Man. More Hiroshima. Hiroshima is very popular. Everyone wanted like prints of him. And then super saucy Kuro with a ball and an apron. Because aprons are very popular apparently. Oh yeah, I got him short for Batman, but that was like 2 months ago. I think. I don't know. But yeah, that's all the prints, as you can see, that have to be signed. Eventually. Oh no, a lone Bakugo escaped. Where'd you come from?
This is your apartment.
Oh well.
Need some favors from you.
Alright.
The cat keeps rubbing against the kitchen island and I can't return the favor. Can you give her extra pets for me? After that, could you bundle your renters and car insurance with Geico? We could save money and it's easy to do online. And one last thing. Could you leave the TV on during
this thing hates
day?
Me.
Today's
coffee order is a venti vanilla cream cold brew with extra sweet cream, a single shot of espresso, a splash of oat milk, topped with vanilla sweet cream cold foam.
Alright.
My nice aesthetic facts I got. Good night!
And get ready for your next adventure.
I don't even know what time it is, honestly. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:45 p.m.
Okay, not too bad. My pile of trash continues to grow. So most of it's like $10. The only one that's more than $10 right now is this guy, because he was super expensive to have made. Because he's 3 pieces and he's 15. But the rest of it's all like 10. This guy is 8 because he's not really popular. And it's more of like a me doing like a, it was like my personal thing and not like AKrCos, so I didn't think he would do that well. It's more of like a brand thing that I'm slowly starting, if that makes sense. You'll see more of that name at the end of the year, but for now, just making a multitude of things. How cute this card is. It says, "You are the heart of my business." It says, "Your purchase made my day. I hope this card brightens yours." I thought this was super cute. And then, like, there's a space for me to sign it. Out how I'm gonna do this, because oh lordy. Alright. It's fine. Yeah, and then there's like a sticker somewhere. Like holographic that I got to put on the outside of the packages, because the packages were like matte black, so I wanted like a holographic sticker for it, but I wanted them to like be different. So this one has, there's a few different options, like some of them's like, "You have great taste," and they're like shiny, and that one says, "Thank you for supporting," oh no, "Thank you for your order," and this one's, "Thank you for supporting small businesses." Either way, they're cute. So, I just really like, it costs more money, like, a lot more money to do, I think, like customized stickers or, like, real cute stickers and stuff like that, but I think it makes it a little bit more personal, like, it's just a little nicer to me, than just throwing it in, like, a manila envelope and calling it a day. Eventually I'd like to have, like, tissue paper I could wrap everything in, but we're starting small, because, I don't know what I'm doing, for the most part. So, let's see. I'm gonna have to get my laptop because I can't see these orders otherwise. So I'm on my phone. I'm an idiot. I don't know my own passwords, so. Oh no, I hope it's signed in on my password on there. Let's try it on the iPad first. Maybe I can figure it out if I think hard enough. What I How do you not recognize my face? So I am planning to make the homemade resin ones. I'm just so behind. I get all these ideas and I'm like, I really want to do all these things, but I'm one human being and it's so much to keep up with, to the fact that, like, I wake up and there's, like, a set list of things for me to do for the entire day. And while, like, it's super exciting to make content and everything, I don't have off days at all. And so if I don't, like, give myself, like, an hour a day of reprieve, then I kind of just start, like, getting really burnt out, honestly. And I think while I definitely could, like, sacrifice, like, some sleep or some, like, downtime and make those charms, I think it would be really detrimental to, like, I don't know how much content, like, how my content is and how it comes off, and if that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense to you guys. But, I don't know. We don't have any days off, and, things have gotten a little bit more complicated because, since, like, people are kind of, like, struggling and everything, our Patreons have obviously gone down quite a bit, and that's fine because everyone's, like, trying to, like, get through life right now. But we've had to kind of, I guess, prioritize certain things, and, like, Liz is back at her old job now, so I think even this week she works 37 hours, so it's just a lot to manage by one person, like, all the merch and everything, and, like, our, like, joint merch and the solo merch and everything, because these are super neat, but it's a lot. And then there's editing, and then the actual shooting, and I don't know, I wish there was more hours in the day, or I didn't actually have to sleep. Oh, trust me. So, this is wild. Because I just was having so much, like, so struggling so hard last month with, like, content and, like, keeping up with editing and everything, my OnlyFans was doing pretty good, because I was posting every single day of April, and then May, I only posted, I think, like, once or twice a week, and it went down, like, 100 people, and I was like, oh no. So it's been a ride. It's definitely for sure. It's hard because you get into this like routine where you have to post things on 800 platforms every single day, and if you don't, people lose interest, and I think that's super like rough for like content creators. Because, like, it seems like they're like, oh, they just got into makeup, took a picture, and called it a day. But you don't think about, like, how long it took to, like, do the makeup, come up, block the scene, set up, or buy the, like, backdrops or the lights or anything like that. And then editing, and then editing software, and then, just a lot. Like, what is it? So when I was in, like, actively in school before I graduated, my Adobe for student was super affordable, like, for my whole, like, Adobe Cloud subscription. I think it was, like, I don't remember. It was real cheap, like, and now that I'm not, like, I've graduated school and everything, my Adobe Cloud is, like, $600 a year, I think, which isn't terrible. It's, like, $50 a month. But that's still a lot of money to just drop on an editing program. Yeah, and that's like another thing is like, I went from working a salary job for the last 10 years of my life to losing it abruptly last year, and then it never came back, and that's a super hard thing to do, especially like when you want to get another job, because all of my experience is in this one job, and it contradicts my degree, so people look at that on a resume and they're like, no. So it's like, because I worked for a modeling agency, for the business part of it, for the most part, and the casting part of it. I did do modeling as well, but I did a lot more than just the modeling for it, and I did that since I was 15, and I did this specific company that I had since I was 18. And, so on a resume, like, the last time I had a job that wasn't just that, because there was a point in time when I was in school and I had, like, 3 jobs, but that wasn't, I stopped having that, I quit, like, I started doing cosplay, and then I quit the second and third job, and I just had my main job and cosplay, and, people look at cosplay on a resume, and they're like, so you play dress up, and I'm like, which was my whole issue trying to get a car, when I was getting my red SUV, when I initially was getting it, I paid for it in cash full, I think it was like $5,000, I just paid for it, and that was no problem, but when I had to go finance for the Nissan when the Journey died, they looked at my, like, they're like, what is Patreon? And I was like, sole proprietorship? And they're like, no. I was like, oh no. And so I could only use like my salary job, even though I had like more income, but it was an adventure, that is for sure. Either way, so I did modeling for 10 years, but my degree is in nuclear pharmacy, and it just doesn't make any sense on paper, and that's the gist of it. See, but they hear that and they're just like, all right, so you're a starving artist is what they see that as, and that's a liability in their mind, unfortunately. So overall, it's just a whole adventure and it's rough. Figured out my password. Yes. Nice. All right. Exactly. Like, people don't realize how much they're like artists. Bleh. But artists do literally everything. Every advertisement you've ever seen. Artists. I don't understand. Drives me crazy. Alright, let's see. Start from the bottom. Started from the bottom down here. Why don't this let me scroll down? I'll do it myself. Exactly. It's just an adventure, honestly. To ship the back chaotic ones with this guy off, and then you guys would just have to put it on. I hope that's okay. I end up breaking my nail. It's fine. You got this. Either. Can you please just come off? I want to, but literally, the reason why all of my Patreon rewards had an issue is because they weren't flat enough. So now I'm just paranoid that things aren't flat enough. So we're gonna make everything so flat that the post office can eat my entire ass. Look how flat this is. And that's how that'll be. Because I am so fed up with the post office. And that's where we're gonna leave that. Appreciate everything they do, except for when it includes losing all of my packages. That's not great. Okay. That looks so cute. I'm so pleased with this. All right. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to open the store with all this merch to the public until next month, but because I had to order that batch of prints again, I literally have to open it publicly next week to deal with that. Black and white. Oh my god, there's key rings on literally everything, but it's fine, we got this. If you get a card that's not signed, I'm sorry. I feel like this song where it's like, where's my mind? I don't know. Yeah, I love rainbow and I love black, so... I just sign everything at one time. There we go. The merch is on it's a link. There's a Patreon post and it should say merch store, and there will be a link in that. If you're not a patron, the link will drop on the 15th for everyone. I'm getting. These are pretty cool. They're like embossed leather little loop fob, key fob guys. I like them. They're neat. Red and white. I'm thinking about making like vinyl, like AKrCos and InspectorLemon and InspectorLemon stickers, and they would be like that holographic, like kind of like these. So that might be my adventure for next month once I've like kind of remedied all the financial woes of June. Like, June's just rough in general, because the beginning of the month was my birthday, and then the whole like Patreon packaging ordeal, and then shipping everything again is going to be astronomical. And then once everything's shipped and all that, then I have to like make like a wreath carpet for like my dad's grave, because we're going to do like anniversary things, because this month he will be the anniversary of him passing, so we're gonna do some stuff for that. Will be an adventure emotionally, that's for sure. Thank you. Liz is good. Liz is at work right now, so I'm taking care of all of our merch orders while she does her thing. I don't know how we got to such a chaotic playlist, but it's not too bad, I guess. I think there's like 40 orders, and that's just from patrons. I'm sure that number will kind of increase astronomically once it's available to the public, but we wanted to give like patrons a chance to like get, because everything we have, there's only 100 of each item, unlike prints where we can order more. Since this is bulk ordering, I don't think we will be reordering the exact same item, so all the items that are currently on there will be like run in one batch, and there's only 100 of each thing except for these. There's 200 of these because that was the minimum order quantity, which is why they were so expensive to create. Yeah, so that's that. Oh, this was you? I was like, what was you? I wonder if it would really matter if I just shipped it with this one there. I don't want to risk it. Stinky. Post office owns my soul, is the moral of the story. Yeah, I was trying to preface like all of like my order posts with that, so people weren't confused when it sold out and then there was never a restock. But yeah, they definitely won't be restocking. There will be variants, like if it like a product does well, then I'll order it in a different color and it'll be like batch 2. So who knows? But I'd like to do, I want to do, like, water bottles and, like, stainless steel jewelry that, like, says it, like, written, like, name necklaces. And then I'd also like to do a few other things. I don't know, I can't think about it right now. What am I doing now? Yeah, I think my next manner of business, once, like, I, like, break even on production costs and break even on prints, is I'm gonna, design one of, these guys for Liz, because she liked how this design was, but because her name's so long, it might have to be, like, Inspector and then Lemon on the back. We'll see. Hi, Allie! I was thinking about that, but I was, like, trying to figure out how it worked, like... who can I hire to do that? I was like, I have a pretty basic logo. It's not very fun or exciting. But who knows? I want a logo with a dragon. That's what I want. But... whole lot of work. And nobody really likes to draw dragons. Drag Pink Queen Bingo sounds super cool, actually.
Save you 15% or more.
If we go to page 11 in the presentation, you'll see that you'll see we're on target to meet our quarterly.
Some things never change, like nobody can resist popping plastic bubbles, and Geico saving folks lots of money on their car insurance.
As I was saying, we're on target to meet. Excuse me, Miss Hansen.
Sorry, almost done.
15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
Meow Mix presents a Meow Remix by House Cat.
That would be a cool idea, having the snake as a part of it. Having a snake on something definitely has to happen. It'd also be fun to have Steven on some merch, since he's such an iconic member of the family. Oh, I forgot the sticker on the other one. I was like, what am I forgetting on these guys? What a Steven with the snake legs and his ears. That would be kind of funny. I just take so long to draw things, and then I hate it, and I scrap it. I haven't, like, because I used to actively draw a whole lot. Like, we have a lot of portraits in the house that I painted, but I just, like, at one point decided I hated my art and then stopped doing it. But who knows, maybe eventually I'll pick it back up. That's fair. Honestly, if I was quicker at drawing, I would definitely do like commission work and stuff like that. But I also feel like my work isn't like very commissionable. It would also require having the time to do that. I don't have the time to do anything. So. That's okay. All in due time. Hello, boys. Hello. Yeah, surprisingly, I didn't think the Bat Chaotic tags would do as well as they're doing, but they're doing pretty well. I was super excited about that. I have like this little idea for like a resin keychain for Bat Chaotic. And it'll be like on like a kind of hexagonal clear charm, and it'll be iridescent writing. It'll say Bat Chaotic, and then there'll be a little resin bat hanging from it.
I'm gonna make French toast, but on soap. Do you want any?
What are you making?
French toast, but on soap. If we don't have any milk, it's our sugar milk.
Is the whole milk not good?
Is there whole milk in there?
There should be. It's the lactose-free one. It just... it tastes like regular milk. There's just no lactose. It's still dairy!
Thank you for promo packaging. You look amazing tonight.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
Are you lighting right now?
Hmm?
You lighting?
Yeah.
Oh. Hi, everybody. like...
No, it's behind the oat milk, you blind bat.
It looks like a bat has tried to...
It's in a red container.
It looks like a bat has tried to, like, you know, seduce you nonchalantly. Just, like, want to lean on here posing and look off in the distance. But, you know, once you know that he's there.
In my defense, you're blind as hell. Yes, I want French toast. Make it with the good milk. Everyone's bats. Sure.
Too bad. She's gotta get some food.
Alright, we'll feed her then, and then bring her back.
Are you a dumb cat? Come here. Good. I need my cat.
I do salt my French toast like my pancakes. I salt my waffle, all of my breakfast pastries. I don't like sugar on them. I like salt on them. When AJ comes back downstairs, I'll have him tell me the name. I can't remember which one it is, but it's pretty good. I actually, because the way I'm doing the orders, it would be smarter for me to, you know, like, put them all in one package, but you're probably gonna get three different packages because I'm an idiot. Unless I can, like, catch it and then combine them all into, like, one package. But we'll see. Because I'm kind of an idiot. It would have been smarter to, like, go through all the orders and then, you know, like, note which ones were doubles. Like a smart individual, so I wasn't paying for multiple shipping. But since you guys are paying for multiple shipping for multiple orders, I might as well pay for multiple shipping for multiple orders as well. And that's where I, that's the grave I have dug and I will sleep in. Yes! So those I actually, like, when I get to the orders with those, I actually have to make those. I have to add the strawberries and the tassels to them. Wherever the tassels are somewhere. It's fine, it's like three different gifts. You get like a bunch of different gifts, right? It's like, they'll probably all arrive on the same day. Since I'm packaging all of these at one time. It's fine. Who knows? Alexa, skip.
If we go to page 11 in the presentation, you'll see that... You'll see we're on target to meet our quarterly...
I'm so old that my back hurts from sitting like this for, I don't know how long we've been on here. Not that long, probably.
As I was saying, we're on target to meet. Excuse me, Miss Hanson. Sorry, almost done.
Age is over 30, so he's decided he's the elder. He might as well be Dumbledore. What brand is the milk? What brand is the milk? Mm-hmm. Yes. Look. Is it Fairlife?
Yeah, Mind Your Own Business. It's Fairlife.
The brand is Fairlife. The people on live. The whole universe. I am actually 28 now. I just turned 28 on June 3rd, so I'm old. Controversy with the milk? Why now? Do I want to know? Yeah, so like bundling the Patreon awards has cut down on a lot of our waste, but shipping is definitely adding to that. To be fair though, most of our packaging is recycled packaging, but and we try to get like paper stuff and everything, but there's a lot of plastic. What bread are you using? I want gluten-free bread. Yeah. It's on the basket.
Yes, I have something. Yes, gluten-free bread.
You asked.
How much?
I want 4 pieces. You just called me Moto Moto. Don't get roommates, guys. They make fun of your French toast desires. Alright, back on track. Alright, we did this one. Boys always distract me and I get nothing done. Ever. Ugh. Okay. White. That chaotic. Love the loop.
cool setup.
Oh, thanks.
You make grab bag stuff? Or, you know, Patreon stuff?
No, just Patreon stuff's behind me. I'm going to do that Monday. This is, this is the patron's order from the store.
Is that AKrCos Squad thing for like suitcases?
Yeah, it's a luggage tag.
I like it. I like it. No, I'll put it back.
I have two roommates. You guys met both of them. Just Aaron and AJ. Liz just is here all the time. She actually doesn't live here.
Pretty much she does.
She might as well.
I don't know why I was thinking something different.
What? You don't like my booty?
Saucy men in aprons.
Yeah, so that's all the internet wants is saucy men in aprons.
Hey, you're doing God's work, man.
Oh no, a pizza bowl. I actually really like the Daiya vegan cheese. It's interesting because I'm not lactose intolerant, but lactose breaks me out really badly. So even if I have the littlest amount of like milk with lactose or like cheese with lactose, my skin breaks out really badly. So I guess I'm kind of lactose intolerant in a more dermal way than internal. I avoid it, and I also avoid gluten for the most part, unless I'm sick, and then I'm just like Panera's bitch, so. Not chaotic, Spectre Cross Black and White, vegan, leather. Wait. Yeah. I don't remember if I put one of you in here or down there. Be free, you little tea thingy. Bye, Velvet. Oh no. Sweet dreams. It's warm. I wonder if I could clip my hair up with these little clippy guys I have, or if I have to go get a hair tie. Yeah, we actually had a roommate, a boy's sister used to work at Panera. We got so much free food. It was terrible for my waistline, but I was so happy. So floofy? I don't know. Probably because it's frizzy. It's like so warm in this house that like my hair is just like a puffball. This is kind of like a little shiny wax seal. I love it. A double order. Oh well. Maybe they bought some stuff for friends.
Do you have another loaf of gluten-free bread?
Is it bad?
Hey, it wouldn't kill you.
No, I don't want it. It's fine. You can just use potato bread.
Oh, is this potato bread or hot potato bread?
Yours?
Mine's crunchy style.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't know what that means. That's fine. It's fine, yes. You and your potato bread. You and Liz and the potato bread.
Amanda, you gotta stay big and strong. How do you think I keep the titties up?
Titties? You know, I have zero idea, but they love potato bread, so. I haven't eaten, like, all day, so. I don't want your nipples. Well, I'm gonna try it as French toast and I'll let you know how it goes. Tastes like fries. I wish. I don't think so. Actually, I don't think I've ever had potato bread. So we're gonna see what it tastes like.
Some things never change. Like nobody can resist broken plastic bubbles. And Geico saving folks lots of money on their car insurance.
As I was saying, we're on target to meet. Excuse me, Miss Hansen.
Sorry.
We're almost done.
15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
That medication? Maybe you lost us more. Take this song. Kind of a lot, right? Good things to look at that. Good luck, thanks. And oof, that. Much better. That's what naked smoothies are all about. You strip away what you don't want for a delicious smoothie made with 100% fruit and veggie juices.
I just like to pick on him.
Click the banner to see
a lot. So, anything him and Liz like, I'm just like, I guess. It's because they pick on me for things I like my fancy milks and my gluten-free bread and stuff like that.
It's also gluten-free. Just in case you've ever wondered what a subtle ocean breeze tastes like. Sky Vodka. Sky Vodka distilled from grain, 40% alcohol by volume, 2021 Campari America, New York, New York. Please enjoy responsibly.
Order number one has been packaged. I hate the sound these make when you take them off because they're like metal on metal. Mad. Oh no, Liz is dying. It is. I've done like 15 or 20 orders. I can't really tell. I can't mark them as done in the thing yet until I've like pulled up or printed out labels for them. So this is just like a preemptive, and then I have to double check and make sure everyone's order is packaged and stuff like that. And then I'll know exactly how many there are. I just like to triple check things because, I don't know, I'm always paranoid that I'm going to forget something and then disappoint somebody. My nails are S&S, so it's basically like an acrylic. It's like a powder that you put on your regular nails, but the problem with it is it kind of crumbles off of your regular nails. Like, you can kind of see. It's just like a coating. I don't know if you can actually see. So it kind of just like falls, like, it chips off like, nail polish would, I guess, but like in thicker pieces. So pretty often you have to like reapply it. But it keeps them sturdy so I can do stupid shit with them, and I don't break them as easily. is fine. We can do this. Know how many we have left? But hopefully I have enough envelopes. Such edgy music. Entering Tron packaging orders. My latest cosplay that I finished was, I made season 4 Alucard. I finished that, and then I made Tuxedo Mask. I'm gonna start Setsuna soon, and I'm also gonna start Moroku soon, and I'm gonna remake Sesshomaru's kimono with a more comprehensive tutorial for you guys, since I've printed out like those. Alexa, skip. It's too much of that. I'm gonna try to have like a nice chill stream. Actually, no, not Sailor Pluto. Setsuna as in Yashihime. Though I would like to do, what do you call it? Haruka. Like an actual cosplay for her. I want a pillow. Kyoshin is on set cosplay. That's pretty cool. A Pride Month gift. Thank you. It's very sweet. Okay, card. AKrCos. Patriotic. Cool. And yes, we are. I just don't really announce that kind of stuff all the time. Oh, that's cool. I love Haruka so much. Are you doing like older Chibiusa, like when she and Usagi switch ages, or are you doing older Chibiusa as in like when she's evil? Bye, have a good day. You should do Sailor Mars. Into the second batch of orders. So we have Heathen Hotel keychains and memes. Wow.
Sun-kissed,
missed the date today. We did that one. Now we're on to the second letter. Oh. Oh. I actually was like, it's really funny because Lou's gonna kill me. I should shut up. Never mind. Do you ever just think things and you're like, good night, have a great night. Yeah, we watched the new movie too. It was really good. We're actually gonna watch that with the patrons, so most of you guys, for the Netflix parties if you guys want. It's just a matter of making sure they're like available for anyone. Santana, are you still here? Which color little tassel do you want for your strawberry charm? So these have that little clear thing that you scratch off. It's like a clear coat, like sticker. And when you get it, just peel it off. Just so you know. I'm gonna leave it on so if it gets like little knocked around in shipping, it doesn't hurt the actual acrylic at all. I'm glad. Okay. Wait. Do you want... which pink do you want? Light pink or dark pink? I think it updates as I'm sitting here, so if you make an order, I'll definitely see it. Light pink. Okay. Cute. Should I put the like tassel on like a separate little circly thing, or should he be on the same circly thing? What do you guys think? The real question. Separate circly thing? Thanks, guys. I'm glad you think they're cute. Just wanted them to be, like, a little more personalized, so I kind of wanted to, like, do some of the work for them, but them to also kind of be cute, you know? 15 minutes could save 15% or more. I want to see what it looks like separate. Looks like I bought all these little loopies. Might as well use them. Yeah, thanks. I'm trying to get this to make sure it's closed. But like, gently enough that I'm not like, okay. Alright, now we put on the little guy. So focus, guys, sorry. That's how they look separate. I think it's a little cuter. They have like a little bit more like range of motion. Did I arrive at my P.O. box? I actually haven't been to my P.O. box since my birthday, which is super stupid now that I think about it. But I'll go tomorrow. I'll go check, see what's going on there. Did not even think about that. It's fine. Post office people are like, I'm sure. I'll come back. I forgot the sticker. Nice. Okay. Next. Okay. So this is this guy. Oops. Is it? It tastes bad? That's fair. Cinnamon toast. Huh? Thanks. Talking about your bald spot? Talking shit over there. It would have been so cool to do Netflix party for that. I agree. Is that candle? Heathen. Very cute. Oh, these are so tough to get off. Oh no. These are pretty cool. I'm pretty excited about these. Okay. Does it though? I have all kinds of colors. I have like purple, lime, light blue, aqua, dark blue, lavender, peach, olive green, gray, white. I think there's also black somewhere. Two kinds of pinks, yellow, orange. I put like everything in the bag. I'm gonna make sure the zipper works. Why are you so tough to open? Okay, that's better. You smell like pool tubes, like floaties. I really like that smell. I don't know why. Don't judge me. also don't want to bend it. I wonder if that would be safer though. Maybe. I think that'll be the safest option. Angel Wolf, what is the first name your order is under? If you don't mind saying it. And I could make sure you get a dark blue one. Or you could put it in order notes, but if you've already paid, you could just tell me. A guilty pleasure smell. That's fair. We're actually almost done. We only have a few more orders to go. Super excited. The strawberries under. Alright, this one's a Courtney order, and it does have a strawberry initial charm. Is that... Okay. I was like, I also might have to, like, once I'm done with the orders that are on here, like, close out the app and reopen it for it to update. But I'm gonna try and finish out these guys real quick. Ugh, why? Stinky package. Alright, that's fine. Okay, this one has a luggage tag. It has the hotel keychain. This flight tag. To me, stinky bag. All right, luggage tag, even thing. Zippy pouch works. Cool. Zippy pouch is getting stuck to sticky thing. Go in there without getting stuck. Okay, cool. And then one, two, three, four, and then the strawberry.
Geico presents Motorcycle Word of the Day. Today's word is gremlin. Is a gremlin an unknown and persistent mechanical issue? Or is it something large that gets stuck in your teeth when you ride with your mouth open?
Mm-hmm.
As in...
Man, I've gotta stop singing 80s power ballads when I ride.
Yeah, I'm currently working on a Courtney Earl Leonard order, and it has one of the strawberry charms. But I don't think that's your order, so I'm gonna go ahead and put like a baby blue charm on this one. Since I do not think they are in the chat. Where is the other thing? Eat strawberries quite a lot, actually. Eat a lot of fruit quite a lot, though. I'm just, like, very fruity. Hope this person likes baby blue. Last one. And then a card. Cool. Yay. I think I'm gonna put two stickers on the larger ones. So I did it for one of the other ones, and it just kind of holds the lips down a little bit better since they're so wide. So it looks like that. Ooh! Looks like little eyeballs. What if I put like a mouth? feel like it'd be creepy. Never mind. I look so sweaty. Like, my makeup's just, like, dying. Titties! Luggage tag. Hotel chime. Pasties. I got the biggest package of pasties from the other day. Alexa, skip. Let's exit out of this. Alright. Yeah, I had to exit out of the app and then refresh it. All the new orders are here, though. I have a Ray Parker and a Rachel Morga. Okay, let's do this. From the top. Olivia. Okay, Olivia, if you're still here, what color charm or tassel do you want? Start me putting the strawberries on. Tell me why. So I ordered these in bulk, right? And then the manufacturer, as a gift, sent me these pins, and they say cuterus, and they're just uteruses with uwu eyes. Like, I looked at them and I was like, I was like, okay. course you guys like them, you guys are a mess. I looked at them and I was like, what is this? You want one? Oh no. I don't even know how many I have. I'll look, I'll see. I have eight cuteruses. Maybe I'll like, if you guys want them, I'll send you some. I definitely already closed your pictures. If you guys have an order open that I haven't, like, if you placed one tonight, then it's probably hasn't been fulfilled yet, you can have a cuterus. I already closed all the other ones. I should have mentioned them earlier. I didn't think about it. I didn't think you guys would like them so much. Foolish, I know. Okay, so for June 12th, I have Stacy, Kimberly, Rachel, Caitlin, Ray, Courtney, and Olivia. Okay, I'm gonna do it in order, and then once you hear your name pop up, tell me if you want a cuterus, okay? And then if you have, like, the strawberry, like, tell me, that way we don't get too confused. I'm working on Olivia's right now. Olivia, if you're in the chat, what tassel color do you want? You got, like, a whole minute before I give you a random colored tassel. Oh, what tassel do you want? Hot pink. This one? I think that is actually the only one. There's like another one that's kind of like, I think it's just, oh, they're slightly different. This one or this one? Left? Right? I think this one's cuter in person. I think you'd like this one better. Little salt shakers. They're kind of cute, that's fair. Liv, do you want a cuterus? Were you here for that? Those are the cuteruses. The tassels look like, that's fair, they're pretty cute. They look like a little, like, octopuses to me. You should put tassels on them. Okay, you got a cuterus. So the store is actually Patreon exclusive until next Wednesday. So I can't drop a link just yet. But if I have any cuteruses left over and you put it in the like the order next week, they'll definitely go to you. If you are a patron and you're looking for the link, it's actually just on the main page with a screen shot of how it looks. But since there's not even 8 orders for tonight, like, or for the 12th, there will be like a cuterus left over in case you do end up wanting one. The strawberry though. But if you're in the chat and you would like the cuterus, let me know. Okay, now we're doing Ray Parker. Healing Soul Charm. Luggage Time. Okay, I got like lavender. I'm gonna show you 3 purples. You can choose. There's like so right, middle, or left. And a cuterus will do. There you go. Enjoy that. Middle. Gotcha. Just to double check this one, right? You're very welcome. Did I hear you? No. I did read you, if that's what you mean. I don't know if I know who Noah Schnapp is. I don't really know most people. Bakugo is also my celebrity crush. Or Loki, or Sesshomaru. You know, there's a bunch of them. It could be anyone.
Hello, this is your apartment. I need some favors from you. Your cat keeps rubbing against the kitchen island, and I can't return the favor. Can you give her extra pets for me? After that, could you bundle your renters and car insurance with Geico? We could save money, and it's easy to do online.
Okay, Santana. Do you want a cuterist or not? I wonder what those popsicles from Kingdom Hearts taste like. They're like, aren't they like a salty vanilla flavor? Like sea salt? Like cream? Combined some of your orders, Santana, so there's less likelihood of them getting booted off the planet. Okay. you timed him out. If he bothers you guys again, I'll just ban him. I figured out how to do these things, so I just don't have the patience for it. Alright, Rachel, let's do this. Our Angel Nyx. You wanted navy blue, or royal blue, or dark blue, right? You're welcome. Is this a good blue? So all of the, like, merch you see here, I'll be doing a drop where you guys can purchase it, next Wednesday. Which I actually think is this Wednesday coming up. So, and, like, it's Saturday, right? It might be Sunday. Or it's Saturday still, but it's about to be Sunday. So in, like, 3 days, there will be, like a public drop for all of these things. And so just check out my story on Instagram, and you'll see where you can get all of these if you guys are interested in anything I've been packaging. The red or pinks? Yeah, of course. Some cat-related merch? Oh, definitely. I used a lot of the pinks, but... There's so many things. Okay, I think the rest are kind of like just duet, like copies. Maybe. Okay. So we have this red. This red. I think these are the same one. This red. This is kind of more like a Nantucket red. We have this guy. He's a little bit more burgundy. I dropped him. He's gone forever. I think this is also Nantucket red. I think I grabbed a lot of doubles. There's these two, which are like the same color. They're like a light pink. And then the pastel pink you guys saw earlier, which are these. And then there's like these hot pink boys. They're pretty cute. And this is like a more mauve color. And yeah. Don't know where he fell forever. It's fine. So what color do you think you like? Dark red one. This one? Wait. Did I drop the... No, I think that was the first one, but let me double check which one I dropped. Where'd you go? Ah. Okay. Do you want this one or this one? left or right? Wait. Left or right? Left, right. Such a disaster of this floor. Perfect. I should definitely get another pair of like needle nose pliers for this, because these like big pliers are so bulky. Him. He's so matchy matchy. Aw, sweet dream, Santana. I hope you have a good night. Alright, I got your cuterus and I got your little charm. Boop. Okay, we're on to Kimberly. What do we got here? Strawberry initial charm, heathen flight tag, fat pouch.